extent has Vladimir Putin been weakened by recent events?
It's hard to tell, but he's clearly losing the war in Iraq. He's losing the war at home.
You're living in the past, man.
The decision of one man to launch a wholly unjustified and brutal invasion of Ukraine.